was nothing more than 4 or 5 years old. Went to church at Easter, wrapped up warm against the cold. And all that I remember was a story from the priest of a choice between two prisoners and who should be released. Now Barabbas was a robber, so the Bible said. Jesus was the Son of God with thorns around his head. As I waited for the answer, I knew what it would be. But the crowd said, crucify him, and set Barabbas free. Well, it happened every Easter for 3 or 4 more years. I'd hear the story of Barabbas and I'd leave the church in tears. Until I knew it was no story, but this is how it was. And they'd never change the ending and take Jesus from the cross. And then when I was older and wise men came along, they patiently explained the old translations got it wrong. And with condescending smiles, they hit my childish world for 6. For Barabbas was no robber, but a man of politics. Now Jerusalem was occupied, its people were enslaved. The time was ripe for heroes, for men who would be brave. And they rose against the Romans, but the insurrection failed. And Barabbas and his rebels were thrown in a Roman jail. Now Barabbas was a dreamer, a prophet of his time, a paid up freedom fighter with justice on his mind. And you can bomb your way to freedom, you can kill your way to life. And Barabbas was a murderer with a patriotic knife. And Barabbas says there's no room here for anyone who's weak, for a goody good Messiah will turn the other cheek. And Barabbas says it's a cold hard world, you must fight lies with lies, like the cold and jealous hatred in cold Barabbas' eyes. Now I go to church at Easter, hear the story now and then, but it comes as no surprise now that I've learned the ways of men, who would follow any leader against an enemy like Rome. But we'll quickly sacrifice him if he comes too close to home. And Jesus says the human soul is where rebellion starts. Barabbas changes circumstances, I will change your heart. And I cannot blame the Romans, I cannot blame the Jews. Cause if I had stood there with them, I know who I would choose. And the choice is nothing different after 1900 years. It's Jesus or Barabbas, sacrifice or fear. and the man who deals in mercy, and the man who deals in rage. Are brought before the judgment of the spirit of this age. And when words are raised in anger, and when hearts are swelled with pride, you know it's only homage to the man who never really died. And the crowds are on the streets again, they want Barabbas back. In London, Johannesburg, Belfast and Iraq. Pilate stands before you, just waiting for your nod. And one will be your victim, and one will be your God. And one will live forever, one will surely die. So which one will you worship, and which one crucified?